day. I'm here with another video. I literally posted my New York vlog and I just love the feeling of posting my videos that take me so long to edit, so long to film. So basically, back at uni, I am a second year student and I'm back. I've been back a whole week now. I came back to university early because I just thought I wanted to settle in. I know that moving back always takes time to settle in. I didn't want to come and then quickly like have to go to uni and like all of that stuff. So I start university next week. Today is the Wednesday, the 17th of January, and I start on the 24th. So literally this time next week, I'll be starting uni. I thought I'd take you guys with me, basically settling in because I need to get a food shop. I need to do laundry. I just want to like explore a little bit as well because I went into town the other day and yeah, I just did a bit of a solo trip. I've been starting my days off relatively like, for me it's late because with my new timetable I have two 9 a.m. so I have to be up on Wednesday and Thursday way before 9 o'clock. I've been waking up at like 10. So I kind of need to get back into the routine of just, you know, waking up early. Because I actually really enjoy waking up early, but I just have to gradually get back into that. And at the minute, it's really difficult to do that because I've been sleeping so late. I need to just fix that. I'm gonna go and get my food shop. I'm gonna walk to get it. It's so cold at the moment, but I just feel like spending £10 on an Uber every time I need to go somewhere is just not clever. So I'm gonna choose out an outfit. I really just don't know what to go for today. I'm gonna put you guys here as well. This is my wardrobe. Just here. I actually sorted my wardrobe out a little bit yesterday. It doesn't look that way, but I actually did. So basically up here, all my like things on the hangers, open wardrobe. But I've got like gym stuff in here, and then later on this evening I'm seeing my special person, which I literally cannot wait. I'm so excited. Or not, I don't know. I really don't know. Guys, if you've got the Primark leggings, you know, the fluffy ones, if you've got them, mine have gotten so bobbly. I literally got two pairs because I was like, just in case, both of them. Look, can you see this? And I can't take it off. So I've chosen out my outfit. I've actually gone for joggers and a literal sweatshirt. But I'm gonna do my makeup really quickly because I want to get my food shop. I go to Aldi to get my food shop and it's right next to a school. And I'm kind of like, I don't wanna get there 2:30, 3 o'clock because that's when school usually finishes. I need to get there before then. I've already done my skincare, but obviously we need some SPF. I'm just using this Morphe palette mirror. I also need to make a like list of everything that I need to get because I want to be making more healthy meals. So I'm going to be looking at more healthy meals for this semester because I also kind of want to do a little bit of meal prepping. I kind of meal prepped last semester, but I didn't do it intentionally. I basically, if I'd overcook, like, I'm not very good at portioning my food when I make it. I unintentionally meal prepped last semester, which honestly really helps, you know, when you've got just like the longest day at uni and you're thinking, oh my god, like I still have to go back and cook. I mean, personally, I don't really mind cooking when I get back. For me, it's something to do and I enjoy that, but there are definitely days where I just feel like I just don't have the strength to do it, or I might be busy after uni to even make time to cook. So to meal prep is always great. I will probably be doing that a lot more now that I'm back and I'm able to. But I feel like the best thing to do is just go grab a load of fresh ingredients, which is why I feel like Aldi's like the best place to go for that because it's just great prices as well. And if you go at the right time, they have pretty good variety. yeah, I hope you guys are really well. I really want to be back on top of like posting more, because it just reminded me when I posted the New York vlog literally yesterday, it just reminded me of how much I just love to edit and film, because I have honestly done it for the longest time ever. Like, I remember when I was really little, like probably 5, and me and my sister, my older sister, we literally like had a Motorola tablet at the time, and we would film everything on that, and we've got the footage somewhere, like, and we have got bits of the footage from the Motorola, and we used to just love filming ourselves and just filming like what we're getting up to. And I remember there used to be like the pause feature, so you record something and then you pause it and you can continue recording. But yeah, I definitely want to be taking you guys along with me a little bit into kind of my actual day-to-day life. Not only is it for obviously just you guys to see as well, but the predominant reason that I remember, you know, recording and enjoying to record and film and watching it back and posting it is for myself. It's just like the best time capsule of memories, and I just love the process of it as well. This is what I call quick makeup. I'm doing this makeup now and I'm literally gonna come back and have a shower, but also guys, this year I'm hoping to take a bit of like a lash extensions break, because I feel like last year there was many occasions where I just wanted to get them done, and I did it, and I'm glad I did at the time, because I'm very much like, I feel like last year was a very much experimenting with the lashes year. This year is not that. We want to do natural vibes, because natural is pretty. Just a bit of hula. I actually do this so that my any product on my eyelids don't crease. So this just, and then I drag it onto my nose as well. And just bring it onto the cheekbones. Like your forehead, and you don't know why I've turned this into a bit of a makeup vlog, but I'll film with you guys when I'm ready. So I'm now ready. I'm literally just gonna take, I'm gonna quickly make a little list, and then I'm gonna head to Aldi. Okay, my room's literally so messy, but I'm back now from Aldi. It was such a good shop, guys. Like, honestly, I didn't get to film when I was in there, because it was just, when I get my food shop, I really very much just have to be in a food shop mind space. And today I was really calm about getting my food shop, because it was really quite empty in there. And then I just got everything I needed. I've literally just spent the past hour organizing my cupboards, my fridge. I'll literally show you guys later. But I've just made myself some lunch. So this is the taco chicken from yesterday. This is a like a couscous, Mediterranean couscous, and then I've got guacamole, and then this is a little bit of mayo. Don't really know why I added it on. I think because I got it in my food shop today, I was like, just have some mayo, because I haven't in a long time. So I'm literally gonna eat this now and chat to you guys later.